You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on setting up group enemies on Roblox for PC and Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you want to have an official enemy of your Roblox group, here is how to set it up. Click the three lines button at the top left of the screen to expand the menu, and then select Groups. Select your group from the list. On your group, click the three dots button to the right of the group name, and then select Configure Group. Select Settings from the left sidebar. In Settings, enable the toggle called Allow Enemy Declarations. This allows you to have official enemies on your Roblox group. The group you want to declare an enemy will have to have this setting enabled as well for it to work. Once you have done that, hover over Affiliates and then select Enemies. Click Declare Enemy. Now enter the name of the group and select the group from the list. Then click Send. If the other group doesn't have enemy declarations turned on, you will get this error message. If they had declarations turned on, their group will now be an official enemy of yours, and you can see that publicly from the Affiliates section of your group. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.